Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about quick filters, which allows us to further filter the collection of issues appearing on Scrum board or Kanban board. Quick filters to switch between different issue types or to show team-specific view of common backlog. So you can see here, I've already created two quick filters. Once I will click on this, you will see the differences. So whenever we are selecting the quick filters, these all are called as quick filters. Whenever I'm selecting the quick filters, I am getting the more narrow down of the issue types, which is appearing in board. Now you can see I've selected story pointer wise quick filter. So can you see this? So whatever story pointers wise quick filters are available is shortlisted here. If we want to clear out things, we can click on clear all. So for creation, configurations, and customization of quick filter, please be available from start to end of this tutorial. If you want to learn complete Jira things, please watch my complete Jira playlist. I will also include in my description tab. For creation of quick filter, we should have the business related permissions or senior or superior level permissions should be required. For customization and creations, click on three dots, click on board settings, and from here, navigate to quick filters. The filters which is available on my board or active screen board, you can see this. If we want to delete both these quick filters, we can simply click on delete and our filter will be deleted successfully. Now, when you go back to a board, you can see both the quick filters are not available. Let's create this quick filters. For default quick filters, we can use current status, recently updated status. For configurations or creation of quick filters, we have to specify the name of quick filter. Here, let's create similar like quick filters like priority. So whenever I will click on priority, that should filter out priority based on the query which I provided here. So now just write priority. This is a GQL language, which is Jira query language. If you don't know about this language, please watch GQL video from my playlist. Press equal to and then specify the priority. If we want to just specify single priority, then we are selecting the any single priority here. If we want to specify the multiple priority level, just type here in and inside the round bracket, specify the multiple priority list. Close this round bracket. If we want to add the descriptions, we can add it here. Click on add. So whenever we have the priority highest and high, that will be available when we will select this priority quick filters. Go back to the board and you can see this priority quick filters are available here. Click on this and we have only two items which is filtered out based on priority. We can also specify based on story pointers or based on any other criteria. So let's go back here. If you want to modify this quick filter, click on pencil icon. If that will give us the added permissions where we'll edit and update this quick filter based on our requirement. Once you are done, click on update and this quick filter will be updated successfully. Now, next item, let's filter out with story points. Here we are just writing story points. Enter story points here based on your requirement. So whenever we'll click on this quick filter, it will apply the quick filter based on story points. So now I'm selecting this equal to, let's specify three. So whatever user story is having three story pointers, that will be populated over there. Click on add and go back to our board and you will see story pointers filters are available here. So whatever user stories are related with story pointer three, that will be populated here. You can see the differences. Now, this is how we can create, update and customize quick filter, which will helpful when we have a lot of data to customize it or to filter it out. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed this content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.